thing that sets us apart is our energy that we bring, the competitiveness. It's a never quit attitude. They are constantly just going after things. They play harder than any team I've had, busting and just going as hard as they can. You're like, we gotta go. We gotta stay with them. We gotta keep pushing because they wanna go farther.
Came in first day of the tournament, we're the number one seed, so a big part of it was proving that you belonged as the number one seed and you are supposed to be here. And they came out and they won 3-0. They dominated, they controlled the whole match, and they set the tone, and that bought them a day off, got them to the second day. We'll be right back. bigger, big team came out of the East, and we battled Treasure Valley, and we played tough, but at the end of the day, they had shown us some things that we hadn't seen before, some middle moves, some quick timings. They just caught us off guard. They responded well, but couldn't pull out a win. And
leave everything there, play as hard as you can. I think they just decided they weren't gonna lose. That's it. I just think they had felt into their heart that they want to play again tomorrow.
started playing together as a team, because we lost, like, you know, yesterday. And then we were like, no, not again. And then we came back, beat Lynn Benton, and then today we were like, yeah, we got to keep going. So, yeah, we really, like, decided to play as a team and pulled through. It feels amazing, considering we're a first-year program. Like, I don't know, I feel like everyone doubted us, but, like, we've came so far, and we just want to, like, finish through.
About this team is how competitive we are, how much heart we have, how we're always together no matter what, even if it's on the court or off the court, and how we became a family.
It really is a family, and that togetherness is something that we talk about all the time. We take care of each other, and that's something that's special about this group.
Only 8 teams get to play. We made it there. The level of success, the support we've seen internally from the community has been fantastic. Volleyball has just built a whole new level of appreciation for the Ospreys, and it's going to allow us to continue building momentum. You know, we're going to be back. We're going to be doing this again, and we hope to continue to add sports, and their success and as a first year is going to prove that we can do it right. And if they give us the support, we can continue to build a program at Rogue.